I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a proper fraction into a mixed number. So I did 5 over 2. So you want to see how much 2s are in 5. So you go 2 times 2 equals 4. So you get the remainder as 1. So you get that as a numerator. I can't say it. And then you get... you keep the numerator in this one. Oh, you keep the denominator in this one and make that the denominator in this one. And where you get that 2 from is how much 2s are in 5 altogether.